So you had a little time off, and you chose to go to the south of France.
Yes, I chose to go to the south of France because, A, it's gorgeous and beautiful, and
I've never
B,
been. I've never been.
Really?
No.
Oh, go.
Really?
Oh, yeah, you need to go. It's there's nothing like it.
I'm going
it's
with you.
Everything is just amazing.
Really?
We went to the south of France. We do this holiday. You're going to think I'm a terrible parent.
No, just, you could just lie and say you brought your kid with you.
We didn't. Because,
no, but
listen, I really love my child.
I know.
And we go on vacation with him, but once a year, my husband and I, happy parents, happy baby. That's my motto.
Okay, good, yeah, yeah. Look, we like it. We love you.
And I think, I just wanted to go on a vacation where if I had that third glass of wine, I wouldn't regret it in the morning.
Okay, yeah.
I could
I
sleep
yeah,
it off.
Yeah, I see what you're
I
saying.
Could sleep late.
Yeah, sure,
I
sure.
didn't have to think of, you know, what activities to do. I could just lie on a chaise lounge.
So you're just going so, there's just to chill out and do nothing, south of France?
Well, yes, but what, yes, yeah, so this magazine said, we will fly you to the south of France and give you and your husband a vacation if you'll do this magazine. And I forwarded the email to my husband. I said, well, I'm an idiot if I say no, right? We should just go. And he's like, yeah. So we did. So we went and stayed at the Hotel du Cap, which is stunning, and I'd always wanted to stay there, and
ooh
I'd
la
never
la.
Stay there. Ooh la la.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The Hotel du Cap.
Oui, du Cap.
Yeah, du Cap.
For me, you know, we took a red eye, and then I went straight to work. I went to a fitting, and then the next morning at 7 a.m., hair and makeup came. So I'm not on vacation yet. My husband is.
Yeah.
And I'm a little bleary-eyed, and it's a makeup team I've never met before. Fine. And the man, the lovely hairdresser, says to me, yes, they want your hair to be wet. You know, so we're going to put in wet. We're going to make wet. All pictures wet. And I said, okay, but if you start spraying water in my hair, it's just going to frizz out. I mean, you're just going to have water on me all day long. And he goes, no, it's so easy because we do it with the gawk grease.
Sorry?
That's what I said.
Yeah.
And I said... The what? And he said, the cock grease. Grease of the cock. Okay. I could not lie about this.
You did not...
If you Googled it right now, you would...
I don't know. Don't Google. No one Google... Please, no one Google that at all. What?
So,
I've never heard of this. This is
no,
rude.
Nor had
this
I. So then, then I'm starting to get worried that, like, he's going to take out some little weird jar, and I don't know what's in the jar, and it's going in my hair. And he goes, I said, can I see the packaging? And he takes out a jar, and there's a cock, a cock-a-doodle-doo cock.
Yeah. Yes, of course, yes, is it rooster?
It's this whatever hair pomade stuff. And so I look at him, and I'm like, okay, go for it. It's, you know, when in France, do what the French do. Like
you do the cock grease.
The grease of the cock. So that he put in a lot, and it works. Like, I look wet in every picture. It's incredible.
Yes, you certainly did. You certainly did. And yes, I'm sorry, you certainly did. You looked. No. Stop. Please.
I can't believe I said that.
No, you're very good. Please,
I meant my
hair. Yeah, no, your hair was wet, absolutely. And it, no, it's good. So, yeah.
So, this is going to go viral now.
No. You didn't say anything wrong. No, you didn't say anything wrong. It was fantastic. This is for a magazine. By the way, it's very hard. It's an adult magazine, I'm assuming.
I've changed my career.
Yes,
no,
yes.
It's a normal fashion magazine.
Yeah. Was your husband there?
So my husband, oh my God. My husband says, okay, so when do you get back from the shoot? And I said, I'll be back at 5, and then we can, like, start our vacation. And he booked a beautiful restaurant for dinner, and I come back at 5, and he goes, come on, we'll have 2 hours by the pool, because it was June, and so the sun goes down later, and we're dying to start our vacation. I was like, great, but I first have to... wash the cockroach.
makes sense. It makes sense. And he's like, oh, yeah, I don't understand what that means, honey. Thank you so much. He just totally understood what that means. He's like, what happened? Do I have to call the police? What's going on?
He goes, I'm sorry, what? And I said, yeah, apparently the French used concrete.
Yeah, yeah. We have a photo of what it looks like. Here's the very wet-looking Juliet. Look at this. Oh, look. That, it works. It looks wet. It's amazing. The concrete is fantastic. You don't believe it, but...